Okay, it is Thursday. We are going to play Tuebor. And it's going to be great. We have a Death and Glory lobby up. So we're going to be versing some... Oh, I can hear myself. Okay, much better. Whew. I haven't played Terror in this yet, so I think I'm going to give him a whirl. Oops. Okay. Now I am ready. Let's see how far we can get. Gosh dang hair on this gosh dang microphone. Should probably chop my hair. It's getting pretty long. Pretty long indeed. La da da da. To die. Are you guys in yet? Okay. Now I am. Woo! Sentry X.
I've scanned the facility and it looks empty. I am seeing some life forms in the substructure. Could be a good idea to check the place out and see what's going on.
Wait till I find the bad guy. Then I can show you this new crosshair. Yeah, I could, but they, left the top area. Oh, here. See? When it's, red, I just killed him, so... Whoops. Here. Here come the drones.
Those scouts are programmed to send the dags after anyone they scan, so watch out. I'm not sure what they're after.
There, when it's red, it means you've hit the enemy. Okay, if I could hit the enemy. Rawr! There we go. So there's that. I'm sure we'll be showing that more in a little bit, but I gotta get to this turret because... There. There you can see. What up, Darth? How's it going on this fine Thursday? We're also working on, actually, I'm not going to say that yet. Because I don't know if I'm allowed to. So, pretend I didn't say anything. Hi-ya! You're tired? I'm pretty amped up right now. I'm all jacked up on Mountain Dew! I meant Dr.
Those
Pepper,
drones were just the beginning. My systems are showing a long-distance translocation coming in. You're gonna have company soon. I'll automate the defenses from up here, but I think you may want to keep the reactors online and stop our new friends from going downstairs. I'm starting to understand what's going on there.
Here they are.
Those are Capo, and they're worthless scum friends. Don't let them surround you.
Capos. There. Feels good to hit these people now. Suckers! This is what happens when you come into my house. Wreck your world. Come on. It's time for you to die. Yeah, my screenshot key is still connected to my third ability, so... the screenshots. Now everybody will know when I use my third ability. Working on bacon stuff? Yes. We're working on getting like a bacon ability. So when you push the bacon ability, it'll smell like bacon through your computer and into your face. The future is now.
They're probably gonna go for the reactors and the elevators. Watch out.
No need to fear, I am here. Nice to see ya. DP rocks old. DP rock plays old. Hello, I'm pushing two.
I've got you. Putting you back together now.
Well, shoot. The future. Meyer's abilities with all trigger fart smells. No. Yeah. Can we just call you Hockey? That's all my brain sees. That is all my brain sees.
Man down. I'm putting
Micro,
you, back
you
now.
Fancy. You pretend to be a debt man.
They've broken down an elevator door. Better watch out.
This way, Emily. This way. Here I come to say. Oh, there's somebody in the green reactor room. Oh, there's somebody in the orange reactor room, too. I'm at green, though. Stupid. You stupid. You stoop. I thought I would have killed you. You said not today. It's a dangerous place to be fighting. Get in there,
man
sucker!
Down. I'm putting them back together now.
I'm gonna go to orange. Here, I'll kill these people really quick. Orange is taking a beating. What up, DJ? Welcome to the stream. Okay, loads of blood and guts need to come out. Yeah, if you push them into a fan. I think the capo are supposed to be mice. No, they're not, but they look like it. They're just misunderstood. Burn, baby, burn! Sucker! We have bad news. No, bad news is no news, right? I see you, little sentry drone. I shall kill you. I guess it's not really killing if it's like a drone. My disc is almost ideal, and I like things to be ideal. Sounds like good news.
Looks like you're
we
popular
hit 200
now. More translocation
MS
signatures.
Response mark.
This time there's multiple
it
groups
is real
incoming.
Bad. What?
More capo and scum. Nothing you can't handle. Watch out for the drones.
Not as bad as 500 MS. What is MS? Multiple sclerosis.
Assault system.
Suckers!
They've broken down an elevator door. Better watch out.
Yeah. Hell yeah! That's a really cool ability. So, Paul's playing as Micro, and Micro's...
Man down.
One of his abilities gives him the ability to change into... is it the character that you're closest to?
Better watch out.
It's whoever you have targeted. You turn into that person and can use their abilities. That's pretty freaking sweet.
I'm putting them back together now. They've broken down an elevator door. Better watch out.
I did? Well, we had a casualty. Sorry, Brillis. Oh no! Oh, I meant not, but the response time. What's up, Clothier? Long time no see. And I had one platter drive. When you say platter, you know what I think about? Like cheese platters. Can I get a chicken tender platter, please?
Burn. Man down. I'm putting it back
I'm pushing
together
my
now.
Too. I'm about to die! I died.
Putting you back together now.
Yes, I am still out of date. Busy AF. You?
I'm putting them back together now.
I'm here, you know, streaming my life away. I'm gonna be streaming at night too. Just so you guys know.
What do I want to do? My turn.
Oh.
I'm turning it.
Oh no! Yeah, I am gonna be streaming at night. I don't know exactly what times, but it'll probably be like 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Okay, bye. I gotta go. See ya. No!
Man down. I'm putting them back together now.
They got you streaming at night now too? Yeah, but I'm gonna be streaming from home, so that's good.
Oh, I did. I'm an experiment.
I'm gonna kill you. I wonder if I could kill you. I'm gonna kill you, I think.
Man down. I'm putting it back together now. Man down.
Oh, no, no, no! Sorry,
now.
sorry.
I'm putting it back together now. Man down. Man down.
My bad.
I'm putting it back together now.
If we're gonna die, we better go out with some fire. Yeah, so, it'll probably be like 9.
Man down.
I don't wanna stay till like 11, because that's really cutting into my,
Man down. I'm putting them back together now. Man down. I'm putting them back together now. Man down. I'm putting them back together now.
All in where? In the...
You,
oh, frickin' I don't want him. I don't want him. I'm dead. Shoot.
Man down. I'm putting him back together now. Man down. I'm putting him back together now.
They sound very angry. The experiments? Experiments are angry. They're like, I just want to be a dog, but I couldn't be a dog, so now I have to be these... killers. I killed one. I killed two. I killed 7, but I gotta go. Ah!
I've got
I'm dead. Just
putting
kidding.
You back together now. Man down. I'm putting them back together now.
Yeah, but they're still... They...
Man down.
I'm dead.
I'm putting them back together now. Man down.
You cannot turn into a dead Emily.
Now.
Oh! I stayed alive just at the end. No, I wanted to use my 2. Let me use it. I'm dead. Shoot, I accidentally pushed the 3. Fat finger, strike again. Damn it, now I can't respawn. What a shame. Everybody's dead. That's a defeat. Okay. How many people? Only a couple of mean people work on this game. I know. We had up to 34, I believe, at one point. Oh, 54. 50?
Yeah. No, total people. Total people.
Oh, total people. Okay, yeah. 54 total people. Over the course of 2 years and 26 days. Okay, I would like to play Team Annihilation. Let's do Drainpipe, okay. We currently have about 6. Just because we don't need, like, the concept people anymore, given... We're at the end of our development. OMFGWOW. Yeah. Pulley just woke up. Gosh. that guy and his sleep patterns. That's a lot of people. Sure is a lot of people. Imagine trying to get them to wear the same shirt on the same day. Guys, I want to take your picture, so let's all wear the same shirt on Friday. Well, GG, you'll pull better than the Call of Duty Advanced Warfare team, and they're like 500. What do you mean, pull better? What does that mean? Oh, while I have you guys here, I should probably tell you that tomorrow there will be no stream. What? I will not be streaming tomorrow. Richard is going to borrow my Kate outfit. And he will be playing Pull Together Better by making it better. Oh. You like this game? This game actually has come out a really long way, and it's fear. Ugh, son of a bee. She just feared me into her family of jerks. God dang, I keep getting feared. I'm about to die. I need some help. I gotta run over here and get some help. Just please don't implement an exosuit. An exosuit? What you mean? When I played it, yeah, it was good. A bit clunky on the animations, but that was the alpha. We have come a long way in the animation world. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, gosh. Terror. Oh, oh, oh. I just speed ran into a tree. Give me this. And, oh, where's the other team? They're just not playing. They're like, eh, we forfeit. You guys are too good.
You will suffer!
You will suffer, motherfucker. Ugh, he's fearing me. Stupid bird. Dang it. Dang it! Fear. That message will be staying on the screen longer, so you know what's going on. It's a little short right now, so some slow readers might not be able to figure out what's going on. Give me this. It's a gang up on Emily day. Bring it on, bitches. Got you one. Oh my, damn it, I died. Chat is so dead, cause you're not talking, DJ. Nobody wants to talk to me. Did you hear when I said there'll be no stream tomorrow? Now everybody will know how many times I've fat fingered three.
You will suffer!
Does she have to say you will suffer every time she uses her ulti? Hey, you leave him alone! Yeah, that's what I thought. Nobody wants to talk to me. Don't get sad. I'm so sad. Spirit Ethan. You're about to die, dude. You're about to die. sucker. I warned him. I said, you're done, mother trucker. I really like Brillis's voiceovers. Damn, mother trucker. Ding, 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 ding. Stunned. I haven't seen that message yet. That's kind of cool. Minus the whole, I don't know, getting stunned part.
You will suffer.
I'm about to die. I need some help. Mother of Mary. Oh, dear. Please, let's resurrect the chat. Don't make Emily sad. Yeah. Damn it. Nobody wants to talk to me. Make Emily sad? You better not. If you start talking about puppies dying and the world and having no nuggets, then I'll start crying. No nuggets! What do you mean? Ah, dang it! Hey, that's cool. Look at the trash, it's moving. Sorry, I just doing music, that's all. I'm so sad, hockey! Making me all sad and stuff. Puppy's dying and Rick and Morty was canceled. Well, I guess that wouldn't super affect me. I've heard Rick and Morty was funny and I've watched it a few times, but just not like a super ton. A super ton! You know what show I think is actually really funny? Is Victory! 66 to 39. Damn, I must have had 10,000 kills. I had 9. I was close to 10,000, yeah? No one's even hosting the stream. Wow. Not yet. But maybe. You stream on YouTube? I stream on all the things except for Mob Crush. No. How have you not watched it all? I think what happened was is that I probably started watching, like, I don't know, Pretty Little Liars instead. Bye, Twitch! Hockey's going to YouTube. Hello, now back to updating Tuebor. Hi! I really like Factory Joe lately, so let's give it a go, shall we? Who should I be? Oh wait, okay, we'll do this one first, and then, come over to YouTube, all of you. YouTube, YouTube. I had to ban somebody on YouTube yesterday. He was making very crude comments. Okay, I'm gonna be Brillis just so I can hear the... Damn, mother trucker! La 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 la. I was gonna say something, but I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh! In the upcoming weeks, I will be doing giveaways for Steam keys for Tuebor. So be sure to be here at these streams. I'll probably. I'll probably do them during the day streams and during the night streams. Oh, Hockey has made it to the YouTubes. Yes!
Yes, sir!
Yes, sir! Yes, siree, Bob. That's how he sounds, yeah. I should have voiced literally every hero. Damn it, Emily. Free keys! If you win. That sounded rude. It wasn't meant to be rude. Sucker. Surprise! Whoa. Taking so much damage, I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here! Oh, I'll go over here. I need some help. Stop it. Stop, get up there. Oh, yes. She'll only give away keys once 50 people are watching. Yeah. So tell all your friends to come on in. The water's warm. What's that from? Get in there. You know what other show I've been watching lately? Because I ran out of shows to watch. Well, I still have to watch One Punch Man. Everybody says that I need to. I've been watching The Office again. Well, I guess I shouldn't say again. Wrong button. Oh, you wanna spray at me? You wanna spray at me? Oh, you wanna gang up on me? Damn it. Huh? Yeah, whenever I get cocky, I always die. Dang it. Remember when Paul scored like 10 goals on this literally yesterday? Get out of here, Danger Force. I'm just trying to score some goals. Thank you. Big Leo, what's up? Welcome to the Streamity Strum. Are you having a better day than you had yesterday? I surely hope so. God dang it, Danger Force. I've told you once, I've told you 1,000 times. Sorry, Ashizma. Big brave boy no more. Get in the goal! Nope. Yeah. I was watching The Office. That's what she said. Laughs. Dude, he says it always. He's kind of funny. I actually really like him as an actor. But she's moved pissed. Ugh. What a pansy! Yeah, Manco, you take care of him. I'll just score this goal real quick. Arnold said not today. Yeah, I didn't realize how fun Brillis is. Dang it! Jump was. You're studying English again? If you need help, I'm right here. How do you manage to take so many Steam pictures? Funny story. I was needing to take pictures of this new like comic booky look. And I connected the 3 ability to the screenshot key. So every time I hit 3, you guys get to hear that tink. You don't talk English, you talk Americanish. I talk Texan. Just kidding. Tab plus F1 options. Well, I kind of like it with the 3, so we can like add them to the Steam page. Unless that's really annoying you. If it's annoying you guys, then I can change it. Oh, have you guys watched Dexter? Then your Steam will be full of your gameplay. Yeah, and that would be a great thing, would it not? You're like, no. Nope, it actually wouldn't be. Sorry, Deacon. I know I shouldn't do this to you, but you must die now. I didn't even have to do it. They're mad. Dang it. I played Jax and Dexter. Wait, what? Oh, it's a video game? Because I was just going to say, do you guys know what TV show this Brillis reminds me of? Dexter. Does that count? Ooh, if I knew what that was. Someone could rewatch the stream in images. It could be a flip book. Okay, this man is just sitting here. But I might as well go. Get in there and see what happens. Yes! One more. One more for good measure. Da 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 da! Here's a footbook of Emily scoring 6 goals in Skullball. Capture the core, new Detroit, don't mind if I do. Kizgan, okay. Start match, let's do it. Those are all Kappa guys. One with cat ears, one with rainbow, one with the Santa hat, one with an afro. What's the last one?
It looks really good in there.
Wealth. I like wealth. Never really experienced it, but I'm sure I would love it. If I had $1 million, disc utility crashed. That sounds terrible. If I had $1 million, the first thing I would do is pay off my student loan. Second thing I would do is I would buy a farm and get a bunch of goats. Probably 10,000 goats. Not 10,000. Can you imagine all this poop everywhere? But I'd get a lot of goats. Of all shapes and sizes. And colors. God dang it, where is this mother? Ah, it's up there.
You will suffer!
Bot 7 has a 4. Excuse me. Today, Bot 7. Wreck your world. Gotcha. Thank you. I'll go to the gym. Goats? Yeah. Goats. Yep. Goats. Go play Goat Simulator? I did, actually. I wasn't, like, a super big fan. Well, it's just, like, redundant. Like, yeah, it's funny for a little bit, but then it's like, I need something more. You know what game was requested that I play again? That game is Clown Fiesta. Yeah, that game was, I don't know. It was fun and it was fine, but, you know, I got sick of it rather quickly. Yeah, that sums up my life. Clown Fiesta? Yikes. Oh, Goat Sim. Goat Simulator, Clown Fiesta, either or, really. But yeah, it was requested I play the Surgeon Simulator again. You guys remember when I played that? My patient died, like, at least 10,000 times before I... What's up, hero? Procyon, what are you doing? Can you look at the stream and tell me, or just see that and... Oh no. Poor little puppy. Oh, it's so far away. grass simulator is the best. Grass? Do a wave like this. Hi! That person's gonna score, so I'm gonna wait over here for the corn. Uncle, same team. Bugger off. Oh, there it is. Some people have asked how you can tell which way you're going. The lights on the buildings signify what team you're on. So I'm on the orange team. I'm following the orange buildings. There's also that thing over my head, but it's gonna be fixed. So you can see which way you're supposed to go. It'll point you, it's an arrow, it'll point you in the direction. So that is still to be updated. Donates 1 million to Emily to buy goats. If you guys all pooled your funds together, and I still had my funds, we could buy a farm. We could all co-own it, and we just have a bunch of goats. There's this house that's kind of by where I live, and this freaking people have goats, like, in their front yard, and they have a little goat house. And, like, I remember I was driving by, and it was raining out one time, and these goats are, like, huddled inside of their little goat house with their little noggins poking out. I was like, oh my god. I need a goat. She's going. Go as she's gonna go. I'll block for you. Don't need to. Let's go get these guys. I'm Rocky with my fist of fury here. Sucker. No need to kill those. I have 20p in my bank account. Is that 20 pennies? Or 20 pounds. Well, then you wouldn't be here streaming. I can stream from the farm. That's an idea. We have to get some good Wi-Fi out there, but yeah, I could freaking stream with goats, like, around me. Come here? The goat streamer. She streams with goats. People would come to see the goats. Okay, I'm liking this more and more the more we talk about it. Come here! Thank you. I'll take this. Pennies. Oh, wah wah. That's about what I have in mind, too. Emily version of Goat Simulator. Yeah, real life Goat Simulator. Except goats will not be like flinging things from their tongues. That is not part of the plan. They'll be fat and happy and. Ah! That's not the noise a goat makes. Is that sheep? Arrives at work tomorrow with an office full of goats. You guys! Like, we're kidding about this, but I'm kinda not kidding about this. I think I'm gonna win, so what I'm gonna do now is just try and smash people. Nope, that's not it. Nope, that's not it. Okay. Ah! Vroom, 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 motherfucker. Get out of my way. It is so funny when these, like, insecty ones. Whoa, Mongo, you just wrecked my life. Yeah, well, maybe. I don't know, I guess. I would have to, it is so funny, guys. Oops. But, tomorrow there will be no stream. I won't be in the office. So, it would have to be Monday that the goats were here. Or else I'd be pretty pissed. Yeah, you weren't here one day, and the goats, they flocked. They flocked here, and you missed it. Gotcha. Well, I already placed the order. You have to tell them. Make it for Monday. Monday is a great goat day. I would go home and my dog would be like, "Why do you smell like goats? Are you cheating on me with goats? They're your new friend." Dang it. Thinking about goats. Dying. Use my ulti and sprint to the action. I'm on my way. Core scored. No need to go anymore. What a beautiful little city this is. Hell yeah, I've won this one. See ya, Meyer. 8 kills. That was me. Only died twice when I was talking about goats. Let's do a power run, shall we? Shall we? Haven't been Gwen all day. Hey, Hockey, you think you can change the order, though? Need goats. Let's Shrek. You can't! Well, I guess I'm gonna have to tell my brother. Sorry I can't be at your graduation. There are goats coming to the office. He'll understand. Goats? Goats. Just having a conversation by myself. Take a nap, Deacon. You look sleepy. He's so loud. Only it'll cost me an extra 21p. Only have 20. Well, since we're talking pennies, I bet you could find one outside. I do it all the time. I'm gonna go back this way. Everybody's circling, but I'm going to get them this way. This way. Oh, Rowena, you back for some more action? Girl. Send me. Yeah, take a nap. You can die. Dang it! I'm not walking half an hour to put 1p in my bank. But it's for a good cause. You don't understand. This is the only thing I'm missing in my life, is goats. Look at her bobblehead. Yes. See ya. Watch this. This is gonna be fun. Ta-da! Blind you, blast you. Ah! Ah! Dang it! Oh, son of a gun! Mother of Pearl and Mary! Roar! Of course I respawn right by two enemies. Blast you guys away. Draw you in. Freeze, mother truckers! Ah, yes. What? I didn't even get on the ground and Rowena choked me? Now I have to run. I don't think that's very... How do I get out of here? Ah! Dang it. Let's go as a team. You should probably pick up some health though, little lady. Okay, bye. She just got swooned. Whatever that means. Whatever that means. Ah, you come back for more. Kapow! Hello. Yeah. I need to go get some help. Bye. Bye, Tutu. Got there. Okay, you guys just stay there. I gotta run. I just need that health pick up. I can see it. I can see it. Dang it all! Did you know that the effects of walking linger with you even after you've stopped walking? There's a fun fact Thursday for ya. I don't want to say it again in case you say that it's not true. But I think it is true. The effects of walking still linger even- Oh, that was funny, Mike. Even after you've stopped walking.
You will suffer!
I wasn't really talking to you, I was just talking to you. Kapow! And I died. Landed right into death with that one. I've got to go by. Okay, Toodaloo, thanks for stopping by. Appreciate you chatting with me. Even if you won't get me some goats for Monday. Just kidding. We'll talk to you later.
Great work. We've won.
Oh my gosh, look at how close it was. 44 to 43. 4 kills, 5 deaths. Okay. Kids getting 9 and 6. I'm gonna play Caldera and I'm gonna be Rowena. I forgot to do that last time. Excuse me. And I'm gonna try and choke people and throw them over the ledge. Now I have that song stuck in my head. Do you have to? Do you have to? Do you have to let it linger? I'm just a fool for you. I don't know the other words. Who should we grab first? Dang it. God dang it. Wait, first of all, let's see, F1. Gripping Force is her 2. So, let me find somebody and drag them to the edge. Okay, well, let's try this again. Okay, maybe we should score a goal first, since nobody is even going to it. Kapow! Kapow! Got it. Her hair, she's about to strangle herself. Come here, little Bonko. Too far from the edge. Shoot. Dang it, we were so close, you guys. Well, our next position. I need to lure somebody to the edge. Hey! Hey, somebody come over here. Oh, Monko. How do you drop somebody? Oh, there you go. See you later, Bia. That's so funny and fun. Mother of Mary. Gotta stop saying that. You know I'm just a fool for you. Don't touch me. Stop it. I'm just trying to live my life. They don't care. Holy smokies! Oh! Brilliant just like flipped to his death. And good old Clint! No! Monko is just wrecking me. His god dang sword. I'm just trying to choke people. Wonder if you can sprint while giving me you. Come here, I'm here. Ah! What? Okay, well I killed your ass anyway. Sorry, Gwen. Pew! Why am I still taking damage when there's nothing happening? Are you guys seeing this? Rowena, I'm taking damage, but... No, I'm moving. But still doing it. Yes. Okay, just wanted to make sure somebody knew. What? I didn't even drag anybody with me. I wasted my two. Do I even have anybody in my grips right now? No! Wasted it again! She's like, screw you, Manco! I'm here. Dang it! Thank you. Yeah, that's three. That's a three. I will take it. Five kills, seven deaths. Okay. That's probably accurate too. Let's do a lava flow, team annihilation. Let's be Ione. Damn, she looks pretty badass. Damn, girl. She even changed her hair color. Dun 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 ding 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 sucker. He's back. I'm about to die. In the basement. Oh, it's my turn. Better get this. Procyon. RIP. What is the blue thing that stays on you? Oh. Or something. That's your Manco. Who is behind me? Clint, stop it. I am trying to live my life here and you. Okay, that was weird. Run for the remainder of the match. I think whoever orange team pretty much clinched the win. Of course it was me. Ten kills, one death. Nice. One second. Let's see. I want to do an experiment. I would like to do an experiment. Yeah. I just want to see something. So you're going to go from a Tuebor to a Paladins. Let's see here what happens. I need to put that there. Let's see. I'm doing an experiment. But I need to change this thing that says... Okay. Okay, let's see. Okay. We're gonna play a couple matches of this. And then Emily has to go back to work. Gang. Or something. Just kidding. Ah, match already!
Select your champion,
Victor.
Like I would be anybody else. I played Tyra a lot. I won't say a lot, but a decent amount lately. It shouldn't even say a decent amount. I have played Tyra some. Let's say that.
Customize your champion. Prepare for battle.
Match is ready. Okay, who do they have? Ain't nobody I'm scared of.
Let's get this done.
Cardio, speed load, equip this ma. I haven. Okay, back. Boop, 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 boop.
The battle is about to begin.
What is that thing? That email you sent?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And so it begins.
This is one of my favorite, levels too. I like this one and the ice mines. This mother. Never. Watch out.
An enemy has drawn first blood.
Oh, no, not Shaolin. Oh, they've got Shaolin. Oh no. Mova, stop. And you stop, Kanessa. I'm gonna die! Damn it! Move out! Yep. Should I try going this way and up here? Sneaky, sneaky, Shaolin.
Escort the payload.
Oh no. Don't do it. Don't die. Don't die. Damn it! Dang it! Son of a bee sting. This is already not going super great.
Feeling good!
Feeling good. You better feel good because we have a game to win here. You... Victor, I'm blaming you, not me.
Encapsulation complete.
Ah! What? What? What is that guy doing? Damn it. You stupid VITC. I hate you. I hate this game. JK, I don't hate it. I'm just frustrated. I'm in trouble. I'm gonna be scolded. I have died like 5 times already.
Seconds remaining. Special 15 seconds remaining.
Where is this little stupid thing?
10, 9, 8.
Must stand by the payload.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Embrace.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Don't deny me this embrace.
Point spawning in 15 seconds. Five, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, let's do better. Let's do better.
Enemies on the point!
Yes, I killed somebody. Holy smokes. First time all game. Wow. Wow. Yes. That's 3. Thank you.
Give your king a big hug.
Ah! Dang it. One hit and he got me. Get off of me!
Killing spree.
Power overwhelming!
Attack! Attack!
Maybe I'll get played again still, even if I'm playing so sucky, just
stop
because of that one, 3 kill. Like, why won't you die? I just shot you 10,000 times. Like what? How did that happen? Maybe I don't know how to use it. I thought you were supposed to click on the person once I have my ulti. We killed him. Stay alive here. Okay.
Give your king a big hug!
Got you.
I feel stronger.
Enemy killing spree.
Yes, I did it! stay alive. Ah, dang it. There I go again. There I go a dang again.
Behold the dragon's fury!
Enemy double kill.
Good night.
30 seconds remaining. Seconds remaining.
Bye.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Overtime.
Holy nuts.
2-1. Overtime.
Defense. Dun, dun.
Point spawning in 15 seconds.
Thing. Teamwork makes the dream work.
We've got enemies on the point.
Suckers, he just threw a bomb. Oh yeah, you wanna come over and play? I'm gonna stand on this. Ah! Look at his jaw. Oh my gosh. I'm assuming that's the noise that he would make if his jaw fell off. I got you. Burning. No.
Give your king a big hug.
Heroes incoming.
Overtime.
We're taking heat.
Try and run.
Escort the payload.
Thank you. One shot and knock my ass out. Oh. Wait. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay. That Dragoose? Is his real name Dragos? Drag Oogly Boogly! Stupid dragon.
Deny me this embrace!
Mother trucker!
I need to run away for a second.
Oh, what's this? Oh, sneak attack from the back. Oh, shoot! Ah! this rad.
Winds, hide me.
Power of the
taking me. I will not die.
30 seconds remaining. Enemy.
That was too bold, Emily. Too bold. Too bold.
15 seconds remaining.
Can she get there? Can they hold off?
Enemy killing spree.
7.
Will things happen?
5. Attack. 4. Attack. 3. 2. 1.
Heroes incoming!
Okay. Deft hands. Sure. Sure. That's a sure thing.
Point spawning in 15 seconds.
Da 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 da. I don't remember this.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Enemies on point.
Break your face off, sucker.
Double kill.
Double kill. Yeah, get off my lawn. Get off my lawn! Naynor! I can't wait for Paladins to invite me to play, or High Res to invite me to play. Emily, we would love to have you here with us playing. In the studio, even. We'll pay for you to come out here, put you up in a nice hotel. You can bring 5 friends. One of us! One of us! That's probably what they'll start chanting.
Try and run!
Enemy killing spree.
I do not like it. The darkness makes me nervous. Ah! I've been spotted. Spotted.
That's 5 in a row.
That's 5 in a row. Come into my house.
Enemy rampage.
For some tea.
Overtime.
Bum ba da bum bum ba da bum bum. This is for all the marbles. Come on, we just need that 1% more. Serious?
Pick up the bank.
What is happening? Is she already dead? Oh no, I think the game is glitching. I'm the only one that's not glitched right now. What is this parallel universe? Oh no, I don't know what to do. Oh, I probably was the play of the game and they didn't even show it. Okay. Well, that is it for today. We will not be back tomorrow. We will be back on Monday at 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Thank you to everybody who stopped by, chatted, hosted, followed. We always appreciate you guys coming and having fun with us during the day. We will be going to 2-a-day streams, so stay tuned for that. Well, I guess that's it. We'll see you guys Monday. Bye.